my name is Jari Ortiz, and I'm the owner of Puerto Rican Food Truck here in Denver. Me and my business partner, Eric Elias, started this food truck in 2016. We've been doing great through now. Back in 2012, I moved to Denver, and like any, you know, typical Puerto Rican, you're always looking for your food. And I noticed there wasn't any Puerto Rican food at the time. So yeah, after that, I met Eric in 2014. He's all about businesses and wanted to open a business at the time, you know, so we merged together and we decided that we were gonna open a food truck. He's from El Salvador. He had previous businesses in El Salvador. So he had that background. So I was able to learn a lot from that experience that he had. That's how Areito came to be. Before the business, I also had the idea that there wasn't any Puerto Rican people out here, or not many at least. You know, I had a small group of Puerto Rican people that I knew, but I didn't think there was a huge community. And then after we opened the food truck, we realized that community is big. Eric had experience back in El Salvador with restaurants. His father had restaurants out there. So he had that experience. And also I had the recipes, you know, a lot of the recipes that we use in the food truck, the way we present the food, it doesn't necessarily have to look like the traditional way that it's seen in Puerto Rico. So we kind of gave it that twist to make it our own. But the flavor is there. We use sofrito. We use everything that, you know, is used in Puerto Rican cuisine. It's just a little bit of a twist, you know, that we gave it, and we tweaked some of the recipes that were already there and made it our own. From what our food was before to what it is now, it has evolved tremendously. And it's because of that, because we're always looking of, you know, into ways of how to better things and how to better the chicken or the steak or any recipe that we have. We're always trying to improve it and make it better. Having a Puerto Rican establishment or food truck here was very important. It's what represents us as people, you know, it's our culture. It's everything that we are. Giving people that experience of the island, being so far from the island, is just, I mean, I can't be more thrilled. It's the best job in the world. We were featured in drive-ins and dives back in February of 2020. The pandemic happened in March. That also was sort of a good thing for our business, you know, because people had already seen the feature and they were very interested in looking for the truck. So when the pandemic hit, a lot of people were flocking out here, you know, to try our food, you know, they were very curious about it. So that kind of became a blessing to us. And it was a big deal. I mean, we were in the Food Network, so it was pretty fantastic. We've been featured in a book. We've been featured in a few articles on big magazines. So that also has been, you know, pretty great for the business. So we can't be more thrilled. We were the best food truck in the city for 3 years in a row here in Denver. We've become pretty much a part of the community here in Denver. So that has been pretty amazing. I mean, like I said before, it's not only Puerto Ricans that visit the food truck, which we love giving that gift of Puerto Rican food, you know, to people that live here, natives that live here, Asian community, Italians. I mean, people from everywhere, from every path of life have eaten with us. Yeah, they've been pretty amazed by the food. And that just makes us so proud, you know? Denver has changed so much as a city, and I'm so proud to live in the city because 9 years ago it was completely different from what it's now. It's grown, it's become diverse. And part of that is the reason why we're doing what we're doing, because people in Denver have welcomed us and they want to try different things. In the food truck business, we know a lot of other food trucks in the community, Mexican food truck, Colombian, Argentinian food trucks that are doing really well because of that. Yeah, Denver has been, because it has grown so much in these past years, and it has diversified itself so much, and they have really, you know, welcomed us, and they've really loved our food, and it's been fantastic for us.
Follow, like.